Sidney Crosby out there to take the opening draw against the top line for the Canadiens. Bit of a new look line for Crosby as he's got Pascal Dupuis. And Vrant scores! How's that for a start? Pascal Dupuis taps it in. 13 seconds in. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Welcome back, Pascal Dupuis, and this is why they miss him. Puck gets deep. Sidney Crosby gets lost in behind the net where he can find a little time and space. And then Dupuis just beats Thomas McCann. It's back to the front of the net. And how about this feed from Crosby? Head up, and it is a rocket. Fast, hard, and flat. Right onto the stick of Dupuis, who tucks it in the far side.
McCann takes a shot, and that is blocked. Here's Markov. One-timer scores! Bullet drive from Andre Markov. Power play goal, and he's tied the game.
That was a heavy one-timer. Not a lot of traffic in front. Markov just puts it right by him. When you're under duress, it takes a couple good plays to stop the push. Lekanic goes inside, Matt Cullen, then right here, P.K. Subban with that pull on Eric Fair, and now the Montreal Canadiens can set it up. D to D, and that goes right underneath the arm of Marc-Andre Fleury. Good pass in the wheelhouse, and Markov.
David Dernay tried to return feed, and that was cut off by Malkin. Evgeny Malkin up to Olli Maatta. Maatta in over the line, leaves it for Kessel. Kessel shoots, scores!
And this is what he could do better than just about anyone in the league. Not much of a play here. Olli Maatta jumps up to create it, but it's a 3-on-3, well handled. It is just a really good wrist shot from Phil Kessel. Buys his time. Maatta drops it off to him, drives through the middle, pushes the defense back a little bit, but that's 40 feet away on a wrister. Look at the kick and flex on the stick. Well, that might have actually hit somebody in the way.
Big hit in the corner. Chris Letang slow to get up. And now it's Gallagher. Gallagher stepping in there. Shoot, scores! Brendan Gallagher beats Fleury cleanly to tie the game.
Letang is hot right now, but it's Brendan Gallagher who takes the breakaway goal. There's a soft chip. He goes in to get the puck, and he's not happy with that. Elbow to the shoulders, driving his head into the boards, and that turns around Ian Cole. Slowed it down just enough to get to Brendan Gallagher, and I think Marc-Andre Fleury is playing two guys on this breakaway. It's a good shot just above his glove, but he's also concerned about the back door. You see Tom Lekanitz presenting his stick. Great look right here. Gallagher head up.
Here's Torrey Mitchell now, into Brian Flynn. Flynn shoots, scores! Brian Flynn gets one through Marc-Andre Fleury. And the Canadiens have their first lead of the night.
Crosby just took a chop at Fleischman on the way off the ice, and he's going to the box. So the fourth line strikes right from their own end. Crosby into the forecheck. This is puck support. Take a hit, chip. Subban chip up the wall, one more, and Flynn, who's the guy behind the net, to do the secondary chip all the way down. Now there's no gap for Cole, and he slips that one underneath the arm of Marc-Andre Fleury. Good shot. Cole can do nothing but back up with all that speed coming out of it, no gap.
Dupuis makes the play, got it to his D, and now waiting for it is Crosby. Slick little pass, getting it to Hornquist. Patrick Hornquist, he shoots, scores!
And it starts their own end again. Ring gets the forward for Montreal. Caught in low. It's a 3-on-2. Quick 2-on-2. And Patrick Hornquist, little drag and pull release. And I think that might catch the top of Jeff Petrie's shin. And flips up and over Mike Condon. Glove side. Great look at it here.
Comes Sidney Crosby with a chance to win it against Condon.